jaw. They maneuver the animal down their throat. It's almost as though they're pulling their body like a glove over their prey. Then by constricting their strong muscles, they force it down into their gut, where it will be crushed and digested. But the frog isn't giving up easily.
I think the frog was attempting to inhale air and inflate itself to enlarge its body and make it more difficult for it to swallow. It was also spreading its arms out, which would achieve the same effect.
At one point, Scott pushes aside a piece of vegetation, obscuring his view, and the snake slithers off into the pond. Its grip on the frog is temporarily loosened. The snake now seems to have trouble getting out of the pond, but it's not letting go. And the frog still looks like it's done for. The frog starts to disappear down its throat.
I felt bad at that moment for the frog, but I knew the snake had teeth.
Until something hits the snake right on the head.
It was amazing.
Then it dawns on Scott that what he just saw jump on the snake and rescue the frog might just have been another frog.
Super frog.
A larger frog jumps into the fray and dive bombs the snake.
This frog leaped out of the air like Superman.
To understand the extraordinary video, you have to look back to this critical moment, right here. When Scott moves some blades of grass out of the way of the shot,
the snake didn't like that. It started turning, and as the snake moved to avoid me, he entered the pond, I think, to get away from me.
When the garter snake got into the water, it wasn't in a very good position to be swallowing a frog.
Pete Johansson, zookeeper at the Columbus Zoo and Aquarium, says with his grip loosened, the snake was desperate to find a way out.
Now it has to swim, so it's using its muscles for another action rather than swallowing the frog.
For a moment, it's as if reptile and amphibian are morphed into one. The frog clawing, the snake swimming, and that's when it happens.
I think that the garter snake definitely would have swallowed the frog. It looked like it was succeeding in doing that up until the point that it entered the water. Then the frog had the upper hand.
Only when the video is slowed down does it become clear that another larger frog jumps right onto the snake's head.
Saw the other frog swimming away. That's when I discovered that he was rescued, and the snake swam up on the rocks without a frog in his mouth. It was like he rescued his buddy.
The snake dejectedly gets out of the water.
The snake exits the pond, appeared to be very disappointed, and sat there by the edge of the pond for a few minutes, I'm sure, thinking of what happened. I think he was shocked, though. He's probably never had a frog jump.